Ryder Cup lovebirds Tommy Fleetwood and Francesco Molinari have taken their Ryder Cup romance to the next level, filmed in a hilarious clip waking up beside the coveted trophy. The pair saw off Tiger Woods and Bryson DeChambeau in the foursomes over the weekend, becoming the first European pair to win all four of their matches at a Ryder Cup. In the video, Molinari and Fleetwood can be seen waking up next to each other, sandwiching the cup they helped to win over the tournament. Molinari taps Fleetwood, waking up the Englishman, who asks, "How good was that for you?" Francesco Molinari says Ryder Cup success greater than his Open triumph. Molinari replies 4 out of 4, before Fleetwood answers "I'd give you 5 out of 5 Frankie," after Molinari also beat Phil Mickelson in Sunday's singles. The pair's performance was instrumental as Europe won back the trophy, held by the US since 2016.